So, stiff arm, stiff arm, stiff arm. Elbow down, I turn. If I can't get it, I hook it back into quarter guard, and then push the knee through, and I turn the butt across face. I push out, recover, guard. Mitch puts a cross collar grip in, okay? But I can't break it off, it's absolutely fine. So I put a cross collar grip in. I then grab the elbow, stuff it in, break his posture. There, look, he's broke already. I then switch my hips, I bring my knee level with his head. All I do now is I bring him towards me, lift him up, and look, he's going already. He's already going. This leg kicks through, while this leg kicks over there. Back up to here. From there, he's still got a grip. I just break it off, come through, and from there, go for the armbar, okay?